And as this match gets started, we're looking at an unflinching superstar ready to throw down.
True words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now.
Referee in position. Two. And she's able to power out after two.
She's got to be upset that the count went that far.
She's pushed into the corner.
Oh, no. She could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
Man, I'm not sure she can escape out of this.
And yes, she does.
Turns the tides.
With the reversal. Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable. Kick to the back.
Mounting a downed opponent. Look at them go over and over and over again. And a slap for the exclamation point.
And any one of those shots could take you out for good. Oh, did you hear that? That offense taking a toll on her.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Oh, the leg toss.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what.
Ah, jeez. I wonder if she can withstand much more of this.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
Oh, and a stomp right to the back.
Big forearm.
Firm control.
Oh, it's right to the side of the face.
She's taking things to ringside.
She steers clear of that one.
Cobra clutch is locked in. Good slam.
And there's a neck breaker.
Handstand.
Into the elbow drop.
Ooh, what a forearm club. Oh.
Whip back into the ring.
Able to sidestep it.
Placed into the corner.
Enziguri!
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Front face lock applied. Hoisted up. Suplex position. But planted with a uranage.
Two! Gets the shoulder up.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Giving her opponent a moment to realize who she's in a fight with.
Ooh! And now she's gained command of this one.
Really taking control here.
Wow, side suplex.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Oh, a knee to the face.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Could that be the table turner she so desperately needed?
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Using their boot on the throat in the corner.
I don't think there was anything necessary about that.
Ouch! That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
From the top. Elbow drop. Into the pin attempt. No, a kick out.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Oh, no. Trapping the arm. A vicious stomps to the hand. Oh, man. That's like death by a thousand cuts.
She's got her where she wants her.
Sky high. Missile drop kick. She is being destroyed in there.
Yeah, she is in a rough spot now.
Watch out.
Rough splash.
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Oh, this is impressive.
An inverted Texas Cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
She is determined to escape.
Ooh. are they planning here? Sitting their opponent up on the top rope and now heading out to the apron, trying to fight back. Blows to the kidneys. Struggle to get up top. Now a few elbows to the back of the neck, trying to wear down their opponent here. This is going to be nasty. High-risk maneuver from the top.
Oh, my God. Avalanche poison Rana.
What a counter.
Clubbing blow stifles the attack.
This one's over.
Two count. No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
You have to wonder, what more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three.
How do these women have anything left?
I have no idea. But there is no way you can expect them to keep going much longer.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
What power. Sit down, power bomb.
Boom, right across.
He's got the shoulders down. She gets the shoulder up.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Boom, roundhouse connects.
Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
Oh, this is going to be nasty. Climbing up the ropes now has their opponent where they want him. Lifting him up into an avalanche riptide.
I am so glad I put money on her tonight.
That's gotta be it. There's two. Near fall.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
And the energy in here is raising the hairs on the back of my neck. Inverted DDT.
Ooh, for the win. No, two count.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Both wrists captured, and
that was nasty.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
She manages to get control.
Taking it to the shoulder.
She's going up.
Top rope here. From the top. Oh, she lands hard.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough.
It's absolute pandemonium in here.
And it's all because of the willpower these superstars are showing. Fisherman suplex classic.
Executed.
Seated, powered all the way up.
Spiked with an inverted DDT.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
A rope step. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
And now that terrible error makes this a critical moment in the match.
A flat out power into the scoop slam.
Three.
Mounting a downed opponent. Look at them go. Over and over and over again.
And a slap, too.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Oh, wait a second.
Maybe not. Roll up.
That's it. But this win comes with a price.